guess all these years weren't the best. I tried to get things off my chest. I didn't think of anything less. Now I have a chip at the family crest. Things are nonsense, I've long been doing this since attention comes to one sense of insurvice. Since this shit was my main priority, I guess now I'm based off of seniority. But too long since I'm hearing an apology. He's talking time over technology. You played me like Monopoly and ruined our goddamn fucking biology. Well, I had enough of your stupid shit, just quit. Finally admit to wit to the crime you just commit. The vibe again is what you admit, and this is all I think of it. I hate that love, confession, you're just an old has-been. I hate you with a passion, times that by thousands. Keep on chatting, but keep on down. I get over this bout, but keep on pounding. Yeah, I keep on searching, while I keep on hurting. Till I stop pleading, while I receive you a safer place. The less sour taste, my mom's on my case. Erase your place, replace your space, replace you trace. And that's what I'ma do, to get away from you. Stood up, say fuck you, I do not love you. I fucking hate you and everything you do. I guess it never ends, I get obsessed again. You just cycle again, I spit at you then. I'm not gonna pretend I still love you. I said I hate you and everything you do. This is where I cross the line, one syllable do you find? Let me get you behind this situation of mine. See through my POV so you can know me. So you can now see what's the deal with Tony. Now you see, this is Blonie. She was cool, and my homie. Now I have to go, am I lonely? Now you see why I used to be happy Tony. Yeah.